Thank you for taking this course on the new Context API in React version 16.3 and higher. We covered all of the ergonomics and anatomy of using Context, how to create it, consume it, and provide it. Additionally, we learned which values can be put on Context, how to cascade Context, stack Context, and modularize it. In future courses, we'll talk about advanced patterns for using Context, but for now, just have fun, explore, and see what you're able to learn on your own.